So I just added a new widget to the set of Equid widgets called cart counter, and this is how it works. So the cart counter is just the number. It is just the number of products that are actually in the cart. And you style it with the text tool. The text tool is this thing right over here. You change the font size, you change the font type over here. You change the font size right here. Change the font color right here. But what it is it is just the amount of items that are actually in the cart. So I'm going to show you an example real quick. So I have an add to cart button right here, and I'm just going to publish this. So as you can see, there's a number one right here, and when I click add to cart, it's going to increase. So this gives you way more control over how you display the amount of items that are actually in the cart. There's one other cool feature that I want to show you. So I'm going to set this back to the way that I originally had it set up. When you place the cart counter onto the page, it's going to add a graphic style called Equid Shopping Cart. And what that does is it makes it so that any object that you add this graphic style to, it will make it clickable so that when you click on that object, you'll then be taken to the shopping cart. So I'm going to just show you an example real fast. So I'm going to actually remove that styling. I'll just put something else in place for a second. As you can see, this isn't clickable. Then if we then click on the object and then add this graphic style, I'm going to give it some color again. Then I'm going to give it the original background image that I had. And then if you want, you can redefine the style so that it Muse remembers the way that you want your shopping cart to be styled. And now I'm going to publish this. So now, as you can see, it's turned the entire object into a clickable cart. So now when I click on it, it will take me to the shopping cart.